Hello, and welcome back to Epic Mickey, where, once again, it's been a while. It's getting close to 3 months since I've played this, so, sorry I haven't been uploading so frequently lately. It's nice to be back. I've been seriously busy, and now a bunch of time has opened up, so I finally get to play this again. Oh, that'd be fun. But yeah, since it's been so long since I played, forgive me if I forget a few things or I'm a little rusty, but yeah. I might discuss more what's been keeping me in a different video, but for the moment, let's just play. So, I believe last time we got here, where it's time to fight some more pirate robots. Wow, that went down quicker than I expected. Oh. Yay! No. Get away. Get away. I don't like you. Ah, I forgot. Painting him back in. No. Oh, gosh. No, not him. Him. Oh, this just gets better and better. Oh man, the frame rate is just so bad right now. No, no, no. Stop attacking your brother. Stop attacking him. I said stop it. Okay. Sorry. Okay, Mr. Pirate. Whoa! No! No, 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 no. Get away! Stop hitting on my friends! Yeah, get him! Get him, guys! Okay, seriously? Yeah, Gus, I'm a little busy right now. Okay, you know what? The heck with this. Bye-bye, Mr. Pirate Man. Have fun. Yeah, you can keep playing battle music. I'm not doing it. I know I have some watch sketches, I think, but no, it's just not worth it. I'm gonna die if I keep doing that. Okay, let's see here. We got a Splatoosh. We've got some really bad frame rate. Ooh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't jump until it's gone. Whoa, that was a little close for comfort. Yeah, I really don't remember too much about this area, so I am guessing a bit as to what I'm supposed to do. sorry. Let's see. Okay. You have sharper eyes than I do, Gus. Nope. Okay, seriously, game? Calm down. How about I was supposed to do that? More ink. I probably should have gone through that text more slowly. Okay. Well, that was a thing. How long is the battle music going to play? Oh my goodness. Okay, where is this? Ooh, is there something up here? What is up here? Come on, camera. Did I see something shiny? Ooh, extra content. But I don't want to redo all that. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Oh, am I supposed to go down there? Oh, well then, okay. That was a little risky. Sea battle. No joke. Oh gosh, I will be so happy when the regular area theme starts to play again. Okay. Ooh, treasure. What's in here? Aha! Oh yeah, I need to be looking for animatronic Daisy parts. How am I doing on that? Oh no, that's first person. There we go. Quests. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. In Tortuga? Uh-oh. I forgot about that quest. I hope there's some way I can still do that. Aha. Okay, so I'm still missing two. Oh! Hey, Pete! Hey, the regular area theme! Yay! Pete Pan! Oh, I remember. Yes. Oh, this is cool. Don't worry, man. I will absolutely save Tinkerbell. Okay, now there was a machine. There was a machine on the island. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to. Aww. I didn't mean to do that. Relearning the controls. Let's see, map. Well, gee, it would sure be helpful if the map showed me where I was. I know that somewhere that machine is up here. Oh, hello. Hey! This is exactly what I was looking for. Oh, there are more machines. Okay. Ooh, hello. I'm betting you were supposed to find them one by one as you climbed up. Okay. Are there more down there? Or more up here? Well, I'm guessing by the camera angle, you can't go up any further. So, let's go down. Thank you. There's a heart in there. Oh, I'm already full on health. Huh? Whoa! Hey, guys! Oh, it's this place again. I love this place. In fact, I love it so much, I think I'll run away from it in terror. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a bad idea. Okay, where might there be more pieces of the machine? I already went this way. Maybe there's a path I ignored, though. Well, there might be something down here. Hey, guys! Oh, hello! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Stop it. Stop! You're gonna kill him? Ah, sorry, man. Regular level theme. Oh, hello. Man, there sure are a lot of enemies. Oh, hello. You're exactly what I was looking for. Oh, well then I'm glad I haven't defeated any of the pirates. Okay, one more. Where is the last one? Well, I don't know, but there appears to be another red flag over here. And for once, rather than that being a warning, that actually is something to look for. How do we get past the guards? Let's see. Oh. Okay, then. Okay. Let me guess, we drop in from above. Oh, wow, look at that! Geronimo! Ow. Whoa, come on, camera. Work with me here. Two anchors down. Only one more. Obsessively paint everything back in. Okay, then. So where's the last paint and or paint or thinner pump? Over there, maybe? Whoops. Misjudge the distance. Oh, okay, I already came from that direction. Okay, there might be something this way. Great, my favorite beach. The one that has the pirate and the, batters. Oh. Oh. Okay, what was the point of these boats? There's literally nothing to go to. It was just a trap, wasn't it? Oh, I'm not doing well on health at all. That's a bit better. Oh, look at the time. I gotta be going. No! No, please! Okay, this looks interesting. What's over here? Oh, hey, look at that. A puzzle we totally have not seen before. Oh, well, that's a twist. Health. Aha! Okay, that's admittedly a bit different. Thanks, Gus, and I did it all without you asking me how I should do it. You must be so proud. Alrighty then. And last anchor down. Well, we can go after Hook's boat, but why would we want to before we fix the machine? Yeah, it's interesting with the machine. See, there are two ways to defeat those machines. Usually, I feel like the way you can do it is you defeat one of the beetleworks that it creates, because it's ultimately a beetleworks generator. You defeat one of the beetleworks it creates, it tries to make another one, and there's this eye on the inside of the door that you can thin out. I thought maybe there'd be something hidden in all that. Okay. Where is the last hump? That actually worked out somehow. I don't know how it did, but hey. So I've been here before. Okay, that looks unexplored. Oops. I could do the long way around, but I'm just gonna let Mickey take a bit of damage so I can get over here. Okay. This looks promising. Wait, I've been here before. What does the camera have to fix? Ooh. Can I hit him from here? Not quite. But I'm not gonna try and do all that, so Guardian it is. Whoops. And what exactly was the point of this platform? I don't like this area as much as I've liked the rest of the pirate stuff. It doesn't feel as well organized. It doesn't help that there are so many annoying enemies all over the place. I already did that pump down there. That worked. I don't know if I've really used the first-person camera so far in this game. What's under here? Whoa! Okay, so that's meant to just drop you down here, I guess, which is where this is. Well, I'm just gonna cut to whenever I find the last pump, so I will see you in a moment. Actually, I guess not, because it's right here. I don't know how I missed that. Okay, then. Here we go. Yes! I don't think I ever did this when I played it the first time. Screwball. Cool. Agreed, Gus. All right then. Let's head back to the main area, which is just over here. And meet that pirate who's been so nice to us this entire time. Hello. Oh, I wonder if we go back to Tortuga and we find out the Rigger Green is there and was one of the ones who was turned into a machine. I wouldn't be surprised if that were the case. Because I think I explored Tortuga pretty thoroughly, and I never found Rigger Green, so... Alright then. That's this area done. That took a lot less time than I thought it would. I don't think that's supposed to happen. The poor guy is trapped. Oh, let's put him out of his misery. He still can't get out. Oh, let's help him. That was extremely funny. Okay, well, I think that's about... I think that's a decent spot to stop, so thank you very much for watching. Next time, we will fight another boss. We will go up against Captain Hook. I don't think this will leave until we painted the steering wheel. Yeah, paint the helm, easy to take control of the vessel. So yeah, next time we will head there. I already said it, but thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.